his bow, renegade, carves a Z with his blade, a Z that stands for Zorro. We'll be right back.